Hello? And I think we are recording. I'm back at the local football field. And we have a pretty strong wind for this direction. And this is John Olsen, reporter Mongo TV, Mongo Drones. I just like to fly a bit because it's so cold every day and windy. So I just go to this bench and fly a bit. And actually it's pretty windy. We have so just sit here and fly a bit. Turn on the transmitter. Oh, this strap is not good. So I will arm the motors and fly a bit. Got off and I had to arm the motors. And this Velcro strap is not it's too short. This Velcro strap is a bit too short, so I put it back. And I think I have changed. I put the huge battery. I have the 5200 Turnity is too big for this strap, but I have in my bag I have a 2-hour battery. The 4000 is a bit better. So I will change to the Turnity 4000 and try fly again a bit. And I'm still a beginner. And I still need the Fat Shark goggles. And I have a buzzer below the frame. So now the straps is fitting. So. But I fly speed time in my living room, and this is number 3 times outside. But let's try again. Turn on the transmitter and power up. But it's a bit windy, and I cannot fly so high because I did crash here last time. Sitting well here, I got the sun in my eyes, so I will move stand up. So I think it's better I stand up and fly and get the sun away from my face. So let's try here. Eating myself, and that was not good. So I think I will arm the rotors and stop this recording.